What's up guys, Wakinza here, and today I'm going to make a story time video because I actually don't know what I can do. So I just wanted to make a story time video today. And this story video is actually about when my brother and I almost accidentally burnt down a house and the nearby forest. And this happened in 2017, and I can start the story a little bit now. My father and his siblings are actually Finnish, so I'm like a little bit more than 50% Finnish, so, and they actually got a small summer house in Finland, and in the middle of the forest, then we were there in the summer of 2017. And it was just my father, his mother, and me and my brother. So we were four people there. So then my father just said, can you two go down and turn on the sauna? And me and my brother was just, yeah, sure, we can do that. So when... And the sauna is actually like a little bit smaller house, so it actually got two rooms. One room where you enter it from, so it's just like a small hill room or something. And then there's another room with the sauna in, so... then when we turned on the sauna, my brother actually... I think I forgot about this, but it's actually a manual sauna, so you need to put in paper and the wood in it so it can start. So then when we turned on the sauna, then my brother wanted to make it leave a little bit the fire. My brother wanted the fire to live a little bit longer, so he threw in some more paper in it, and then I standed outside the sauna in that other room, and then I saw my brother started to run outside. And I was just, while you're running, then I saw him hold a big fucking fireball in his, I think it was his right hand, and he actually got that stupid idea to run down to the water and throw it into the water so it wouldn't burn down anything. But We actually got like a small like basket with water in the sauna, so he could just throw it down in that basket, so it was just chill. And then when he came out of the sauna, and when he went outside, then the fireball actually fell down where the entrance was, so I was trapped inside with a fireball where the exit was. So I was just, what the fuck am I supposed to do now? And then my brother, he actually started to jump on the fire, and I was just like, oh, we got water in here. So I was just like Yeah, sure, I can just take the water and throw it over the fire, and then I'm gone. Say, then I can just leave here, the sauna, and then when I did it, I was just like, yeah, nice, now I can leave. Then after that, I just asked my brother, what did, are you doing? Why did you run out with that fireball? And he was just like, I wanted to throw it down the into the water down here. And I was just like, do we even know that we got water in here? He was like, I forgot about that. So that was just weird. And then it actually became a huge meme between me and my brother. So we every time we were just like, hey, look, Suba. And he just started to be, like, imitate how he did with the fire, so it became like a meme. So and that's how me and my brother almost accidentally burnt down the house and started a forest fire. So yeah, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and see you in the next one. Bye.